cover. All my black balls and crazy colors roll over. It's like I go on Playboy like my name was cut. What's good with everybody, man? Welcome back to another episode of GOAT Reacts, hosted by your boy OG. Today, y'all, we're gonna be reacting to Digga D 2K17. I ain't gonna lie, that's the good old days, man. 2K17, yeah. Somebody actually recommended me this video, so they followed my TikTok, they followed me on Instagram, they subbed up, they liked the video. You know, so I said, why not, man? If you guys enjoy the reaction, make sure you guys like, sub, and hit those noties. I appreciate all my new subscribers. Thank you guys so much. Welcome to the family. If you guys want to recommend any video to me, you guys know what to do. If not, just check my previous videos. I explained the whole everything. You know what I mean? But let's get to this video, man. All right, let's get a Digga D. Show me what you got, brethren.
Come on, free the guys, everyone, you get me? You know the vibes. Yee did it, yee did it, yee did it, yee did it, do it. Yo, free the guys, you get me? Rolling, rolling.
Yo, that beat sounds familiar. Somebody tell me in the comment section, where did he sample this beat from? It sounds familiar, bro. I felt like I'm losing man on 2006. Yeah, I think he got it from Kodak, bro. Not Kodak, y'all know what I'm talking about.
Free the guys, you get me? Rolling.
I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long ass magazine. I know you see this hunting knife that's poking through my jeans. We had London screaming. They don't care about what it, care about what it. I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long ass magazine. I know you see this hunting knife that's poking through my jeans. We had London screaming team. They don't care about what it means.
If you tell me one man, just one man that you shot, then I'll never rap again. I don't wanna hear that cap again. Roll up, lift the pole up and slap at them.
He said somebody capping. Who's capping? Who's he talking about, y'all? Tell me in the comment section, you guys. Let me know everything. Let me know in the comment section. Who is he talking about? I'ma start rapping.
Cap again. I don't wanna hear that cap again. Roll up, lift the pole up and slap at them. No balls for the knee now. Bring a dagger then. Yo, I don't know who them waving about it then. Get me mad again. What? Get me mad again. So I can ching man's chest and back again. Yeah. Too real for the scene. They ain't seen what I seen. Whistle on a pistol with a beam. Crib session, I had the machine. Daily duppy, I went with a full magazine. Full physio on FRE, the 4-5 if man don't free up the cream. Yo, give me that. We slammed out. They're calling us robbery team.
Oh, yeah. Bleep out those names, bro. Don't incriminate yourself, bro. Take that back. Who the hell is he? Like, don't incriminate yourself, Digga. This shit's a banger so far, bro.
They're calling us robbery team. Please stop bothering me that I hit that stain. Well, obviously, jokes. I ain't doing none of that. BKD niggas snitching anonymously. Drill, I'm running it prominently. Man, bully these rappers, that's dominancy. I'll go to a show with a dotty on me. Fuck out to the boys, stop copying me.
I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long ass magazine. I know you see this hunting knife that's poking through.
I ain't gonna lie, I like when he was rapping, but the chorus is an L, bro. I don't really like the chorus like that, bro. You know what I'm saying?
My jeans, we had London screaming. They don't care about what it, care about what it. I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long
ass
magazine.
That beat is fire.
I know you see this hunting knife that's poking through my jeans. We had London screaming team. They don't care about what it means.
Yo, I ain't done one showman's Harris. No. I ain't going wireless, fireless. No. I just pray I get through with this 19. I ain't think about no COVID virus. Mask on, BHA, press on the 9. It's fuck killing them with kindness. Yeah. Those
that nigga can't even one see, bro. Faster walks in a broken. That nigga can't even see, bro. Mandem crazy, man.
Mask on, BHA,
this nigga
on
can't
line,
even
it's
see.
Them with kindness. Yeah. Those, but now one of them
cameras over there.
And broken sliders. They keep saying we're wet. Come test the waters and find it out.
Yeah.
He didn't mind his mouth, so the guys got mad and they slammed him out. Whoever's the king, but I hide that crown. If I swing my ching and my knife that down to my get stuck and I lie that down. If he still talks crud, I'ma slide back round. Got real life blood, bet it. Roll the dice and see if man tech it. Lord and I will buy and select it. Aim the wipe at his wig and press it. Step to the room, clock to scrum. I instantly back my dick out. I pray that she ain't got a big mouth. Yo, girl, both for you to take your tits out.
I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this
my man's got it. Nigga got it.
I know you see
see this hunting knife that's poking through my jeans. We had London screaming, they don't care about what it, care about what it. I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long ass magazine. I know you see.
I ain't gonna lie, these girls, they dad somewhere just punching the air right now, bro. Yes, that's little Tanya. That's little Rebecca. That's little Samantha. You know what I mean? Right here. These two. Fathers. They in your daughter's lives, man.
I feel like I'm double tapping 2K17. The difference is this machine got a long ass magazine. I know you see this hunting knife that's poking through my jeans. We had London screaming team, they don't care about what it means.
It don't make no sense why I try to hop the fence. Friend don't like us cause we bored up all his friends. They must think I'm cheeky if I can't go back to the ends. But when my last is finished,
I like it though. I like it. I like it, bro. Shit got me putting on my damn hoodie. Fuck. I like it, man. And that is it, man. What you guys think about it, man? I like it. I didn't like the chorus, though. The chorus was kind of... I don't like that. But when he was spitting, when he was rapping, the shit was fire. You know what I'm saying? If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias. Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, all that stuff. I love you guys. See you guys next reaction. Stay safe. Peace, love, good vibes. Go gang. We out, bruh. It's like I'm going.